There's so much injustice in this world operable under the sun. Exploitation of the yourself and misuses of guns. Development of nuclear warheads are wanted to sum. Large percentage hopes to menace systematically numb. Enchanted or stunned, confused by which direction to run. Through the vices of evil strategists thrown at us at once. Classified like some cattle and expendable bunch. Rich like empowerment and freedom not intended for us.
Cause mostly we've elected men to govern us. Abuse positions like it's a prerequisite to make your leaders heartless, egotistical. Decisions that ultimately affect us all. Prove lies and illusion magnified to a mind with a shadow. Soon realize that within due time all lies unravel. Ties that find any thought assigned to the dark like shadows. Till the truths are aligned with truth's resides, otherwise it is hollow.
Ripped on humanity, casually catching casualties, gradually managing to move our condition beyond damaging. Experiencing tragedy at the tragedy for centuries through our history, massively crafting the quality of life, vanishing a travesty. When I'm compelled to speak about candidly, how can there be less accountability for faculty as if the mess they had made would repair itself magically? Apparently, authority has been charmed by vanity to hold in very high esteem any form of fallacy, disguising itself as anti anything, traveling against the current of what they made it deranged.
Otherwise it is hollow.